December 2018. Janet and I are flying to Cleveland to celebrate with my niece, Tori. Tori just completed her master's program, so that calls for a party. My sister Bernie especially has a reason to celebrate. Her only child just completed her master's program, is happily married, and is now embarking on what appears to be an excellent career and a wonderful life. Party on, Bernie, party on. We threw Tori a most excellent party. Our family was all there, and so were her husband, Zach's family. Also at the party were a lot of Tori's friends, as well as our friends. Everybody had a great time at the party, as we all congratulated Tori on this achievement. But this was a short trip, and soon we were back on the plane, making our way back to Florida, where we left our RV. Tori's graduation was a great way to end 2018. 2018 saw us add quite a few states to our list of visited states. In addition, we also added the Bahamas to our list of world-traveled places. So this year, we traveled nearly 6,500 miles, and that doesn't count our trip to the Bahamas. We look back at all the fun we had and all the places we visited. And plans for next year are already in the works. We can't wait to get started.